President Obama wraps up his visit to China with a new agreement to curb greenhouse gas emissions. He announced he will move America to cut its levels of so-called carbon pollution. And China's president agreed to cap its emissions in the future. Obama is aiming to emit up to 28% less carbon by 2025 than the country did in 2005. The agreement follows an intense 2 days of talks.
This is an ambitious goal, but it is an achievable goal. Although there are going to continue to be tensions and disagreements between our countries, I've consistently found President Xi to be willing to engage on those differences.
America and China are still at odds on the issues of Chinese computer hacking and the country's crackdown on democracy demonstrations.